CCTV footage has revealed the moment a train struck a luggage trolley deliberately pushed off the platform at one of the UK's busiest stations. The video shows the offender walking away after pushing the trolley onto the rails at Euston station in London. For Newsfeeder Maria Paul.